Next, we're trying on a brand new red liquid lipstick from Sigma Cosmetics that I gifted to her as well. She shared with me that she had never worn red lipstick before. She was scared of it, she was afraid. So we spent about 30 minutes focusing on just her lips and really showing her how to perfect her lip line. And I was trying to inspire her to realize that she can wear whatever colors imaginable as long as she understands the tips and the techniques to create any look of her dream.
I would just encourage you all to come today. You very well probably do really deserve it, and maybe you're going through something in life, which is really what brought me here today, because Matthias has been so encouraging, and to be able to give you something that really truly lifts you up, I really need this. This is going to be such a ministry to you. It's very lifting up. I encourage you to do this for you.